problem is we like to watch greatness but never become it. Even though you desire it with all your heart. Don't lie to me. You have a desire and a craving to be great. Why? Because you are a king. Ladies, you are queens, obviously. You have a divine purpose, so why on earth are you going to try and stunt and be like Casper Gomez or Ronaldo? Like, you know, people, you want to be a rapper, but now you're rapping just like Casper. Be you. Learn from other people, but never become them. Don't try to be me, you're going to lose. I'm me. I'm already doing me. Be you. Unfortunately, authenticity has become a very rare commodity because once we understand that knowing our identity is a necessity for your prosperity, you'll understand then that you become very necessary for this earth. You become a necessity for this earth's prosperity squad.